Previously on Mech Minutes Shafting Series, we covered shaft selection differences between four main types: linear shafts, rotary shafts, posts, and rods. All past videos are posted for your viewing pleasure to get caught up to this week's episode of Material and Surface Treatment Selection. The primary elements to consider when selecting material or surface treatments is wear resistance and corrosion resistance. Misumi offers linear shafts in four grades of steel: 52-100 bearing steel, 440C stainless steel, 1045 carbon steel, and 304 stainless steel. Stainless steel is highly recommended in applications where corrosion may be a concern. For additional protection, Misumi offers two optional surface treatments: hard chrome plating and low temperature black chrome. Hard chrome plating provides excellent wear resistance, whereas low temperature black chrome offers exceptional corrosion resistance. Depending on the severity of the environment, Misumi offers different levels of protection, with low temperature black chrome as the highest level of corrosion resistance. Rotary shafts are offered in carbon steel and 300 level stainless steel. 300 level stainless is known for its superb corrosion resistance. However, for applications that demand carbon steel, Misumi offers two surface treatments to protect against damp environments. Black oxide offers mild corrosion resistance, prevents light reflection, and is the most economical option. Electroless nickel plating offers excellent corrosion resistance, provides additional hardening for better wear resistance, but more costly than standard plating. Posts offer an identical material selection as rotary shafts with one key addition: polyacetal. Lightweight and resistant to many chemicals, polyacetal is one of the most economical options for structural applications. For everything else, Misumi offers rods in various materials: carbon alloy steel, stainless steel, tool steel, aluminum, brass, titanium, and resin. Please stay tuned to the next episode where we will discuss tolerances and different fits.